Salut bande de sac à merde et bienvenue sur Cap News.
For the first time in the US, the coronavirus is affecting the four-legged members of our families. The CDC announcing on Wednesday that cats in two separate homes in New York State have tested positive for COVID-19.
I fuck your Bangladesh passport! I am Italian passport, Daddy!